how you doing? If you're new here, my name is Michelle. Today we're going to be doing a review slash tutorial on the new Anastasia Beverly Hills, I was going to say website, but no, the palette. Fail. This is the Soft Glam palette, which we're going to review and do a mini tutorial on. Now, the palette, let's take a look. This palette has 14 shades, 9 matte shades, and 5 shimmer shades. Now, there are a couple repeat shades. Me, personally, I don't mind repeat shades as every palette in their individual way tells their own story. This does tell a soft glam story. It's a perfect for your everyday natural looks if you just want to put something light and run out the house. For makeup artists who do have clientele such where they do a lot of weddings, you know, like, this is just perfect bridal-esque palette. Like, Norvina knew what she was doing. Now, it does come with the same velour packaging as all their other palettes do. I could just touch it all day, like, don't mind me. Messy hair, don't care, I'm the queen of that. Don't mind the hair, we're not here for that. But in my own opinion, this palette rocks. Like, you guys should pick it up. Again, retails for $42 in the Anastasia website and can also be found in other retailers today now that we're in March. Guys, pick it up. This is amazing. Don't hesitate to like, subscribe, leave a comment, guys. Let me know what I can do better. Let me know what kind of videos you guys want to see in the future. I do have some ideas, as I might do my boyfriend's makeup, might have him do mine, as I've seen other people do. But I'm new here. I have a lot of growing to do. Don't hesitate. Leave criticism. I'm all for it. All right, guys. Now we're going to get into the tutorial. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button.
Oh. talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore like we used to do. We don't laugh anymore. What was all of it for? Ooh, we don't talk anymore like we used to do. I just heard you found the one you've been looking. You've been looking for. I wish I would have known that wasn't me. Cause even after all this time I still wonder why I can't move on. Tonight, if he's holding on to you so tight, the way I did before.
Look at her. Beautiful. Look like a creep. But that glow.